Now, I want to determine equivalent resistance between A and B. So how can we determine? Look like this one. 2, 2, 2 are series. The combination of these three, that is 6 ohm. Okay. These three are 6 ohm. And after that, this one, 6 ohm and 6 ohm. If you make circuit, redraw the circuit, this one, and this is also 6 ohm, 6 kilo ohm. And that is also 6 kilo ohm. That is 6 kilo ohm and that is 6 kilo ohm. Here, that is 8 kilo ohm and that is 4 kilo ohm. And this is 12 kilo ohm. 12 kilo ohm and that is 4 kilo ohm. And that is 4 kilo ohm. That is A and that is B. Okay. Now, these two are parallel. The combination of these two, if both resistance are same, are connected parallel, then what about equivalent resistance? That is R by 2. If this one is R, that is R. That is R by 2. It means 6 ohm and that is 6 kilo ohm. That is 6 kilo ohm. Finally, that is 3 kilo ohm. Okay. So, if you redraw the circuit, again, that is 8 kilo ohm. Clear? Make here 4 kilo ohm, 3 kilo ohm, and this one is got 3 kilo ohm. Okay, and this is 8 kilo ohm, that is 4 kilo ohm, and this one is a 4 kilo ohm, that is 8 kilo ohm. Okay, and that is 12 kilo ohm. This one is A and this one is B. Clear? Now, after that, this one and this one are series. Okay, this one and this one, that is series. So final combination of this one, 6. So 4, that is 4 kilo ohm, and this one is also 4 kilo ohm, and this is 8 kilo ohm. Okay, now this is 6 kilo ohm. That is 6 kilo ohm, and this one and this point are same potential, so you make 12 kilo ohm, and this one is 4 kilo ohm. Clear? That is A and that is B. Okay, now after that, 6 and 12 both are parallel. So 6 into 12 divided by 18, 6 plus 12, that is 18, 6 3 ja, and 3 4 ja, 4 kilo ohm. Okay, so combination of this one, that is we got 4 kilo ohm, that is 4, 8 and that is 4, 4 kilo ohm, 4 kilo ohm, 8 kilo ohm. That is 4, and this one is also 4. So 4 kilo ohm and 4 kilo ohm. That is A and that is B. 4 and 4 are series. So 8, 8 and 8 parallel. So combination of these two, that is 4. So finally, 4, 4 and 4. That is A and B. So R of AB. So finally, R of AB is 12 kilo ohm is the right answer. Okay, 12 kilo ohm is the right answer. R of AB, that is 12 kilo ohm is the right answer. Okay, clear or not? I know that what is our motto? Our motto determines equivalent resistance between A and B. So first of all, we are focused on series parallel. This one are series. So combination of these three, that is 2, 2, 2, 6, that is 6 kilo ohm. 6 kilo ohm and 6 kilo ohm are parallel. So combination of these two, we got 3 kilo ohm. Okay. Combination of these 3 kilo ohm and 3 kilo ohm are series. So we got 6 kilo ohm, 12 kilo ohm, like this one, 6 and 12. Combination of these two, we got 4 kilo ohm. 4 kilo ohm and 4 kilo ohm series, that is 8 kilo ohm. 8 kilo ohm and 8 kilo ohm are parallel. So combination of these, that is 4 kilo ohm, 4 kilo ohm, and combination of these 4 kilo ohm and this one is 4 kilo ohm are series. So R of AB is equal to 12 kilo ohm is the right answer. Make it.